Hey guys, welcome back to another Control stream. Control and coffee. Where we left off last time. Oh yeah, we have to talk to the maintenance guy. Alright, yeah, okay, I remember. Which was this way? Oh yeah, part 8. I do know, I think we're at the 8-ish so hour mark. 8-ish 10 hours, so you know, a few hours left at most. Until we start doing the DLC.
No, Artie. Where is...
Now this boy left, said the son of Anniki Tähti. My assistant will keep Berg in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday humps.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed? Let alone go on a holiday. Guess I'm about to find out.
That mod I have on for the use time, it's pretty clutch. Yeah, 69%. Nice. Oh, this is just a flat damage boost. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of that and just put damage.
Thank you.
I don't think I can do anything. Yeah, no, not even close. Oh, I guess I could upgrade. I don't think I'm going to use the spin. Yeah, we'll look into getting the charge maybe, but I like what I got so far.
Mold's gotten in here too? All right. Let's get cleaning, she said.
Whoops, I did not mean to go by that.
The mold's gotten in here too? All right. Let's get free.
Yeah, we don't need any more of these green mods. So, we'll take those. I'm looking out for those sniper boys, man. Those things hurt. Oh, yeah, it's the coolant pump. Yeah, yeah.
Tutuista, hyvänäköisyys. Suomenlahden länsiosa, Pohjois-Itämeri, etelän ja lounaan välistä tuulta, 5-12, 14 metriä sekunnissa. Myöhemmin iltapäivällä ja illalla. Sieltä alkaen tuulisuutta. Silkkäveden eteläosa 60 metriä sekunnissa. Siellä tuuli väliaikaisesti. Hyvä näkyy. Selkämeren pohjoisosa, meren kuivuus ja perämeri suunnataan vaikuttaa silkkäveden 6 metriä. Kotka rankki 16 vasta. Kyytä. Näkyvyys ei 20 kilometriä. Kalvoidaan.
Oh, because I'm falling down the hole. This is creepy. Just I'm guessing this is going to be like a Dead Space scenario where you have to defend the area while the gondola comes. Thank you. that it? Oh no. Okay, I think that might be it. I will say these fights are like a lot of fun. Like they just keep upping it, but they tweak it really good too, so where like it's not unfair, like here we spawn everything at once. Good luck. Like they balanced it really well. This is even giving me some Dead Space 2, no, Dead Space 1 vibes on Ishimura. Ishimura? Shit, I can't even remember what it's called. Something like that. Where you're on like a little gondola minecart and you got Necromorphs shooting at you. Though I don't know where. Oh, I guess you could send up the flying boys to harass you. That's probably what's gonna happen on the way back, I imagine. This looks like a boss arena. Very, very dark and ominous. Please tell me I get a checkpoint here. Like a save point, because to ride this every single time I die will suck. Yeah, nope, I am not seeing anything. I am not liking this. Something up ahead.
Do you see it?
No, because I'm looking for a save point. Got a little campsite going here. Oh.
Hey, girl. What a fin. Holidays, holy.
Did you miss me? Did you have peace in your sock?
Yes.
No. Bark, don't make a wound. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
Oh!
Did that really just happen? Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player. It'll get me through the maze, huh? The janitor always has the keys.
Well, there's a save point. If feel like I want to save up for energy. I wonder if ground slam's any good. Nah, we'll save. We'll save up. Okay. It's a good song. Is this Five Finger Death Punch doing like an OST for Control? Dude, this is cool. I'm curious, who sings this? Because it's good. It's just good music. Well, spooky. I agree. That was a lot of fun.
The expedition to Slidescape 36. What Darling brought back changed everything.
Yeah, you want me here. Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle.
Ooh, red like Martian sand. What's going on here? I really feel like I should up. Nah. I'll keep saving. I thought maybe melee damage, but I don't really melee that much anyway, so. That was good for breaking armor.
To where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side?
I wonder if anyone survived. This whole research team.
Here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
Didn't follow their own warning. Not very poggers.
Text on color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of Slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, resonance from an unknown source, in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss. The projected image from each slide is a physical portal between slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of Slidescape 36 bears deep
wave marks. Okay, so that's just repeating. All right.
Slide and in the distance.
I'm guessing that's where we're going. Did they actually create like a full-blown crazy maze just to like hide this research area? Like, that's cool.
Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We've built a container for it.
Was that you? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember her from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming.
I'm Dr. Casper Darling, and this is my final message. It's not the end. But after this, I won't. I exposed myself to Hedron resonance fully. It's changing me. I've seen. Shown so much. Slidescape 36 was where Hedron stopped the spread of another. Oh, it's terrifying. It really is. It's another source of resonance. Trench was exposed to this other. It will now spread.
The hiss? Question mark?
I've done everything I can to stop the Hedron resonance amplifiers.
Okay, so
I don't know if it'll make a difference. I won't be here when it happens. I should have told him anymore. I'm being sent one more lesson. Something wonderful, I think.
Spooky, that's spooky. Why do I feel like this is not going to be a beneficial relationship? I can't move forward. Oh. I don't. Is my game bugged? Because, like, my. Yeah, like, my. My stick works. I might have to quit the game. Shit. I thought they're doing like some sort of like, you know, like everything goes super quiet and then something loud happens type of effect. Because it slowly took away sound, but the game just. You know what? Did I get any points? No, I didn't. Alright. Yes, I wonder what that was all about. Unless I'm missing something. Oh no, so the game just straight up bugged out. Thank you. I'm guessing we have to go over there with a giant red laser. I did not mean to do that. I have to turn up the brightness a little bit. Can't see where I'm going sometimes. But I don't want to mess with like the lighting and such, you know what I mean? Because like the contrast between light and darkness is such a huge pillar of this game, right? I don't want to start messing around with that design. Most games I tend to turn up the brightness a little bit, at least, but I left this one on neutral, or normal, just because, yeah, like I said, I don't want to mess around with it. I can't get used, for whatever reason, I just want to press A to hover. Oop, I did not mean to do that. There's a lot of this.
Get the fuck away! Comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there. Hello? Dolores, are you there? Please.
No, can't this happen?
Please. Please. I just want to see. Never let me see.
Ruh-roh. Oh. Garney Ho. Anyone I know here? No. Good cast, though. Well, it's going to go for a little bit longer, but... Oh, wait. Okay. Alright, you got me. I love when kids do this. Okay, so it's just like a little psycho. Don't want to be you are. You always been new. Taken. Okay, I can't. Definitely can't read any of that.
Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming, and she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
This is weird. Holy man, some rude people.
I've got nothing more for you.
Glad to be of assistance.
Fine. Get out of here.
My pleasure.
Holy man, these guys are rude. Just a bunch of rudies.
You're dismissed.
Let me know if you need anything else. Sorry, I'm late.
No, he's not in. No, not today. A research project he has to oversee. Yes, hot secret stuff. Like, strictly classified.
Is this like an endless loop?
Did you see him sing karaoke at the Christmas party? Oh, really? Ugh, don't remind me. We have this new office girl, and I honestly don't know how she got the job. No experience.
Did you hear that? We have a crisis on our hands. Yes, what a serious injury. Hey, Miss Marshall called in sick today. She was taken to hospital.
Okay, there's something sus about you.
The nerve is...
Dude, this is so trippy.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Oh, great. I was just waiting for my mail. Just, please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you.
What is happening?
What is happening?
Thank you.
I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here.
I don't like...
what is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
Time is money. Oh, have you seen him, Mr. Faith?
Let's just run to the director's office.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
Alright, so I have to keep doing the things to get the mail. Alright.
Let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. Burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over.
That is true.
Fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
This is really creepy that he still knows all that.
I need my gun.
The Thunder Soul. You are a worm through time. The Thunder Soul stores you.
I know what I must do. Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Hello. This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
Kind of meta. Oh, he's gone. That is creepy. There wouldn't be any in here, would there? I can't remember if I searched this. No, I already did. Alright.
I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go?
I'm This game's got a lot of charm. I'm loving it. I started enjoying the game, but like didn't think anything too special of it. But now I can see why people really liked it.
Grow brighter around one constant. They revolve. Hedren is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hedron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there. And she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand.
Is this like game super meta right now?
Maybe I don't need to.
Like, I'm Hedron?
Trench was the first to be corrupted by the Hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the Hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the Hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
My sister had this dream, a bad dream, and the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down the poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, well, there we go.
I know he's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me.
I'm not gonna get a checkpoint, am I? No, looks like I have to kill all the enemies, alright. Thank you. checkpoint, please. Now, you know, it'll probably be a checkpoint before the final boss. Ow. Come on, game. Let me throw it. There we go. Holy freaking climactic freaking action sequence, Batman. This is all. Oof. If my game were to crash, that would suck.
Death out of time, first, second, third, fourth.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there are still
my management team. Road ahead. She is taking the role of the director.
I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.
This game's pretty meta. I did not expect it to get. Oh, your work. Look at that shiny new suit.
Shawshank Redemption. That's the name of the movie I was thinking of earlier. not important. But that was it.
I just want to save my game. And look at that other outfit too.
Getting back on our feet, I should really talk to Arish about ration quantities.
No? Oh, I think I'm gonna keep going. That's it. If I want to rock the director suit or not. I'm going to rock the classic outfit. Yeah. See, that just looks more... That looks right. Alright, abilities. Let's do more energy. More health. Yeah. I can upgrade charge. I need one intrusive pattern. Can I craft that? I think I'll just save onto the remote thoughts.
We gotta be methodical. I don't think I ever told you this, but I was actually on the path to being a ranger once. Did the whole boot camp thing, even got rookie status. Anyway, not the point. My old ranger squad was a great bunch. There was six plus me. Remus, Hazard, Cho, Guy, Heptonstall, and Thompson. They were supposed to get back from an expedition yesterday. We had beers and wings planned. Problem is, they weren't here when Darling handed out the HRAs.
Then they had nothing protecting them from the Hiss.
You see, they prepped for the worst, but I think that we're already past that. We all wore these pouches around our neck, and I really don't want the Hiss to get them. Could you find them for me? The squad would have come back through maintenance, but they probably spread out from there.
I'll keep an eye out for them, Arish. And I won't let them stay Hiss. I'll see you.
And then I think, yeah, the foundation is DLC 1. So, end the stream there. Take a little break. And when we come back, we'll tackle the DLCs. And then wrap up Control, whole story arc. Love the base game. I only paid like $22, I think, for a base game and a DLC, so that's a steal. Boop. 5 hours, I think. I think I said it earlier. Yeah, it's a handful of hours for the DLCs. It's not going to be as long as the base game, obviously. But we'll see what the rest of Control has in store. I want to see how this all ends. I'm definitely invested now after rolling credits. A lot of fun. Good game. I'm glad I picked it up. It's one of those sleeper games, I guess. Like, I don't know anyone who's played this game. But I guess it sold well enough to warrant a sequel. And I think it's actually, I looked it up too, their games. Like a multiplayer game too, which is coming out first before Control 2. And they're also working on Alan Wake 2. So I guess they got a lot on their mouth. So that's good to hear. You know, games like this are pretty rare, it seems, nowadays. You know, just a nice single-player experience, some traditional DLC, right? No microtransaction bullshit, or I don't know, pass, free-to-play. Hey, if I throw NFTs in there now, too, I guess in that category. But we'll end that there, and we'll see you guys on the next one. We'll tackle the DLC. Alrighty. I don't think there's anything else to mention at all. No? Yeah, that's it. I'll see you guys later, alright? Peace out.